nice leg kick.
All right, so he's landed a few similar uppercuts already, DC. Got to think he goes back to it.
I am almost certain he's going to go and try to find another one of those. But expect him to really sit down and try to make one. Oh!
That's it! Alex Pineda has done it again!
Oh, my goodness.
Bruce Buffer is in the octagon with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 4:21 of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, Alex Pineda.
All right, so it is Alex Pineda by knockout. Get